And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Blind. We can't save now, which is annoying. We need to go to Techiix. Hold on. Because I guess I did that. Cora Harper. Cora's message mentioned a potential breakthrough in the search for the Asari Ark. Read email from Cora. Well, we can't do that. When did she say that to me? Havarl? Your actions on Vold have proven to the Angara that the Initiative is an ally. This relationship could be further strengthened by reaching out to the Angara on Havarl. Vold, meet the family. You rescued Nilj, an Angaran resistance operative known by the codename Shavad Gan from the Cat. Before their capture, Nilj and his team were looking for a way to take down Cat operations on Vold. They downloaded codes and information now stored on a data drive from the Cat. This drive must be delivered to Nilj's sister, Buxel, who is very buxom in Techiix, and Nilj has entrusted this task to you. So if I go like this, we'll now track that on the map. Priority ops we have as well. Ephra has heard of your help for the Angaran cause, and he seems willing to trust you at least a little more. Jal says that Ephra has better information on the location of the Moshe, which could lead you to getting access to the vault on Aya. You should reach out to him. Call Ephra from the Tempest meeting room. Well, not yet. Oh, is that what I meant to do? Andromeda viability? Okay. We got that. 13% Vold. And 80% Eos. I think that's kind of where we left it, sort of. 78, 80, something like that. So it's this way. Some strange noises out here. There, meet the family. And then we got plant samples and scanned minerals. Or, you know what I'm wondering? Hitting the rocks over there. I'm kind of heading my way westwards. Of course, we can go to the frequency, which is right there. Might as well do this. We still have to go out here and do that. Actually, we can head all this crap. And it looks like it ends there. That's cool. Alright, so let's head there. For the frequency, Kenneth! What's the frequency, Kenneth? I don't know the words. Oh god, you guys! Always landing and shooting and stuff.
Heads up! There might be remnant in that site.
Yeah, and cat. It's cool, they're fighting them. Can't see with that. There's one. Come out. I kill you. Oh, you're in the air. How cute. Now, take care of you. Cool. That was so cute, I was standing there like that. Adorable. See a container. Nitrate infuser. We love infusing those nitrates, let me tell you. It's so choice. That's it, okay. Well, there's gotta be some... Nothing to pick up from corpses? Maybe there is, I'm just not seeing it. I don't know. Oh, it's this way. And they say they've annihilated them from the area. I don't think you have.
Joel, I heard you singing the other day. I peeked in. Getting closer.
Cut her right off. Sorry, Peavy. Oh, this thing?
This is the source of that interference? Looks like a meteorite.
The interference is caused by the EM radiation it's emitting. I detect that.
Detect later! Angry Adi, headed for us!
Adi? Can I scan him?
Time to fight!
I had to scan! You don't understand. For the dock door.
The signal emitted by that meteorite might be drawing the Adi, as well as driving them into a frenzy.
How do we shut it off?
Now I can scan them after.
Tell us more, Pathfinder.
An oversized dog-like creature trained and used by outlaws to rush at enemies. Alright, well let's scan this thing before more come then.
Pathfinder, I can modify your Omni-tool to dampen the signal.
Strange rock. Meteorite fragment. Iron and unknown metal. This appears to be a remainder of a metallic meteor that landed on Vold. It is emitting strange energy that disrupts communications and oddly enough seems to cause aggression in nearby wildlife. Alright, we're gonna do stuff. Dampen. Oh, this takes a long time.
Watch out! Those Adi seem really mad.
Crap.
Adi don't normally act like this.
I have to
something's
stop.
Made them angry.
We are close to the source of the signal, but perhaps something about the frequency causes agitation.
Okay. Are there more? Quick. Before this happens again. It's quicker this time. I guess because we did some of it.
Ryder, the Angara call this a scourge gem.
Oh.
They pass through the scourge and pick up something of its nature. No two are exactly alike. Some of them are quite beautiful and quite dangerous.
I suggest we return it to the Nexus for analysis. We could learn more about the scourge.
Okay. I agree.
True. Disrupting comms, driving wildlife into a frenzy. There's too much here to ignore. We need to study it. Hopefully the Hajara scientists won't have any more trouble with our comms.
Cool. And just like that's gone. So we've scanned these things. Renderable plates. I think I already collected from here. Why are you walking in my way? It's cold. Additional tasks. We're supposed to scan animals. So I'm hoping that counts. One out of ten. We have a couple on Eos that we never scanned. That almost killed me. I scanned them while they were charging us, because the last time we tried to kill something... Well, we did kill something. We tried to scan something, and it disappeared. Alright, so that's done. Let's head down to this drop point. Cultivation, data drive, rocks for science. And then I'll head up and do these, I guess? Or maybe I'll just head to PB. We need, stuff. We need to, recharge. I mean, our vehicle's fine. Yeah, let's be careful. Let's head here to this thing. Meet the family! It did not like that. It was screaming at me.
You sure take up a lot of space back here. Your thighs are massive.
Is that an animal?
Great. Now we're both uncomfortable.
I must scan you. Please do not attack me until I'm done scanning you. Come in peace. An Iraq. Gotcha. Get out of that. Scanned and killed. That's for you. Oh, wait. Oh. More plates. Well, I scanned that thing I didn't get to see. I'll have to play the video back. That's an Iraq that we were hearing about. Pretty cool, though. Alright, next. I keep looking back here to make sure nothing is added or something like that. Okay, we're headed right for it. Don't go back. Okay, that doesn't really work. We can't. Here we go. Hitting the boost makes you go backwards. If I wanted to go backwards, I'd be going up the mountain backwards. But no. I don't want to. All the way over there? Oh. Seems further away than it really is. Or maybe it is further away.
PB, did I see you unpacking the other day? And then packing and then unpacking?
Should what? I go no. Or should I stay or should
maybe.
I go now?
Trying to keep me on my toes? Just keeping me on my toes, actually.
Activating automated forwards.
That's Techiix, according to my map.
We should speak to Buxel about her brother as soon as possible.
Hey, we got here quickly.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Let's run out over here and see what's going on before I head over there. Greetings!
I still get chills every time I glimpse one under the ice.
One
I
what?
I just wish we could hear them sing.
All those things.
The recordings are beautiful, but I bet the real thing is breathtaking.
Ooh, awesome. Whale type things? Hello.
Are you here to observe the Yavara?
What are the Yavara?
Not specifically, but sure.
Walk onto the frozen lake and you'll see them beneath the ice. They've cool. lived on Vold for millennia. Stories about the Yavara are the only Anagaran folktales that survived the Scourge. They're beautiful, intelligent creatures, our closest tie to our past.
And now your people will poach them right out of existence.
I will not. The Initiative do that?
I haven't heard any reports of the Initiative hunting on Vold.
Not the Initiative. Outlaws. They've Ooh. Killed 24 in the months since they've landed.
Those guys.
We have no resources to track these poachers, and the resistance is spread too thin.
At this rate, our only link to our history will disappear forever.
Rider, the Yavara are vital to Anagaran culture. We need to stop these hunters.
Yeah. Of course.
We'll do whatever we can to help.
We should hurry.
Anagaran folklore.
You said you have folktales about the Yavara.
Somehow, Yavara stories are the only ones that survived the Scourge.
Hmm.
Most of them have the same theme. A Yavara's song is so beautiful, it can coax the sun out of hiding, reveal the stars.
Yeah, I'd like to see that happen.
Just stories, of course, but when your entire history is lost, stories are precious.
I see why the Yavara are important to you.
To all Angara. They're a symbol of what the Scourge took from us.
We can't lose them.
Well, I'm definitely going to go out in the ice and check them out, and they're probably going to break out of the ice and kill me. Or I'll have to kill them, and then these guys will attack me. Tell me about the Yavara.
Tell me more about the Yavara.
They're amazing creatures, able to communicate through intricate songs. Long ago, we could have heard the songs in person, but the Scourge trapped the Yavara beneath the ice. Now we have to settle for static-filled recordings.
How do they survive under the ice?
That's not them?
No one knows. We've dedicated our lives to studying them, and we still can't find the answer. They're cut off from food and oxygen, yet they still persist. My colleague here has a theory they may be remnant.
We have no way of confirming this, of course.
Space whales? So you're saying you can't hear their song? But I'm hearing the song now, unless we are listening to a recording, which is silly. Or maybe you're trying to communicate with them. I don't know.
I'll leave you to your work.
Ishare.
Ishare to you too.
I worry about them.
They'll be fine. We'll protect them the best we can.
And what if our best isn't good enough?
I've done my best, but I guess my best isn't good enough. Because the Yavara is still trapped underneath the ice.
There isn't a place on Vault safe from those things.
I'm telling you, the kid, avoid that city. They're afraid of it.
Afraid of it. I'm afraid of it too. No, I'm not. So... I can save again, yay! Because I'm going to go on the ice and see if I can... see them.
Hey, can you help me with something? There's a wraith cloaked near you. I lost its movement. Will you scan for it and let me know where it's hiding?
A wraith. Where's the wraith? Here? It's not that near us. Oh, it's right here. Good thing we know exactly where it is somehow. I wonder if you could scan the Yavara, whatever they're called. A wraith. Where art thou, wraith? I'm heading right for ya. I see it.
Got it. Over here. Nice.
Oh, it shot it.
That thing all day. Thanks for the help.
Do I get to meet the mystery sniper?
Only right. Come find me.
Come find you? Where? Now we gotta come find him? Find the sniper. Oh, we're headed right for him. I want to see them. I said they were underneath the ice and you can see them. That's where I came from. I already talked to you. So I didn't make a note of his name. Oh no, I don't think I talked to him. I think he wasn't selectable. Hey, Lorev.
There you are.
There you are.
Nice shot back there.
Thanks. My father taught me as soon as I was old enough to hold a gun.
Hmm. Good thing you're on our side.
Glad I'm not on the business end of that thing.
As long as you're not Ket, you're safe.
Good, then I'm safe. What can you tell me about Remnant?
You ever shoot Remnant out here?
Or that?
I don't see them too often. I heard there's a big one somewhere, but I never found it.
The cat? Did the cat come over here?
Do the cat come around here a lot?
Ooh, I got it.
Only some. Resistance patrols keep most from getting through. I pick off the stragglers. Usually wraiths like the one you helped me with.
You ever miss one?
Miss? Never.
Nah. Okay, dead shot.
Stay safe out there.
See you later.
See you around.
I've reached level 14. You know, maybe I should level up because... Shut up, Sam. I know, cold or something. I never leveled up when I hit 13. So I want to try some tech powers and eventually set up, like, profiles and stuff. Overload, I do like. Incinerate. Cryo beam energy drain. Flamethrower. Yes. I have 10 points. Alright, so we got damage and all that stuff. Flamethrower. Overload. And plus 15% all damage. Okay. So we got overload and flamethrower. And next we'll take something else. And... Engineer unlocked. Rank 1. Guardian Defender. The Sentinel profile is now rank 2. Infiltrator. Explorer. Alright, so these are the profiles. I'm not gonna mess with them now. I'll mess with them later. Giles got 6 points. I like his grenade, but... How much does that cost? 4 points. Let's go for more damage, I guess, for him. Three points. Can't take it. I think we need to save the rest then. Yeah, okay. And Peebish. So he revealed her name's Pelisaria, I believe it is. Which is supposed to be... I don't know. I think she was supposed to reveal that to us at some point. Because she kept it a secret. She said, I'll tell you, maybe I'll tell you someday, or you're not going to find out or something. I don't know. But, yeah. He gave it away. He found out her name before we did. How wrong is that? 5 points she has. Now if I take Invasion, 4 points. Or how about, oh, let's pull. Shockwave. Recharge speed. We got 3 points. And that was 20% damage and force. Or plus, rather. And confirm. I knew he was saying it below normal temperatures. Shit. We need to go see this thing. I saw nothing I'm thinking out here. In this big open space, although... Is that it? It is. Can I scan it? No, I can't scan under it. It's awesome though. Truly awesome. Alright, let's head back to the main building. I'm wondering if at some point the ice will break beneath us.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Not anymore, though.
Life support is back online.
Nothing up here. Hello. Moisture filters. Anagaran ceramics. What are we gonna find next? Macrame?
You're a long way
away from
just
home.
Just minding my own business.
Journey?
Enjoying the fresh air.
Right. Remember the last time you said that?
That was a misunderstanding.
I'm pretty sure I didn't misunderstand. You were selling illegal bioweapons from Kadara.
Oops.
It was for the fight against the Ket.
You're a bad boy. Well, pardon me, I can't talk to any of you guys. She's doing weird stuff. Let's get some lithium. 70 of it. Oh, check in here. Greetings.
Oh, my back's killing me.
I come in pieces.
Get used to it. Part of the job.
Yep.
Just make sure you don't drop the fusion cores. Did that once. Spent a year paying it off.
Are you drinking alcohol? No subtitles here. You're drinking alcohol. It's not good when you have fusion cores. Let's check out this terminal. Message from the Resistance. Viva la Revolution. Eska. Due to the horrific attack on Aroesk, I'm instructing all Dar leaders to be prepared to accept refugees. Please let Marev know to make the survivors his top priority. They've seen the loss of their homes, their families. The least we can do is give them a safe space. I'll send a supply donation from Aya to help with your extra costs. Thank you for your kindness and cooperation. Commander Anyuk Dozil. Alright, she's back at the base when we came in this... landed on this place. Tell me you're okay. I dreamed last night that the cat took you from me. It's been the same thing every night since you left. Nightmares are all my mind can give me. Sorry guys, coughing? I'm not sure how much longer I can do this. Even in a paradise like Aya, I stay awake at night worried for you. I know you wanted to stay and complete your work, but is it really worth the danger? You can work here with me. Just come back to me, please. And whoever that's from. Pavoa. Pavoa, Mama. Nisha says I shouldn't bother you, but I'm sneaking a message to you in case you forgot about me. Is it very cold there? I'm happy it's warm here in the city. Did you get my drawing? Nisha says you keep people safe in Techiix, so I imagined you as a hero with a cloak made of stars. Well, that'd be sweet. I miss you so much. I hope you come back soon. Bring me a present. I love you. Oh, that's what it's about. It's a present. Yeah, sure, sure. We see the lies of your message. We'll be executed. What's through the door? More outside stuff.
Let's see some blood on the ice!
Blood on the ice. Blood on the ice! I'll visit them in time. Hey! I should have grabbed onto that.
No one's being cheated. How dare you accuse me in the street?
What street?
You're a coward. Courts will decide and you'll be run out of town.
There's no streets here. Hail, Savannah.
You're the human who came from Aya. Is it still beautiful there?
I... barely... yeah, absolutely.
The most beautiful world I've seen in the cluster, by a long shot.
I miss it terribly. I was born there. Spent my childhood in warm air and sunlight. I'll never forget how that felt.
Are you selling goods or something?
What do you sell?
Yeah.
I trade with those who have things they don't need anymore, but who need things I have. Small comforts, nothing of value to you.
Yeah, you sure about that? What kind of comforts?
What's a small comfort on Vold?
Clothing, tools, art, toys, anything to remind them of happier times. Things they can hold in the dark.
You guys hold tools in the dark? You're supposed to wear clothing, not hold them. What kind of customers? They sound really strange.
What do you mean, people with things they don't need?
Refugees carrying whatever they grabbed as they fled.
True.
The lighter their load, the easier their journey. I pay well.
Return?
Why don't you go back?
To Aya, yeah.
My life, family, livelihood, they're all here.
Hmm.
Thanks for talking with me.
Thank you for reminding me of Aya.
Yeah, but it only makes you sad. You... jumping. Why are you jumping? Merchant. I guess I can't ask him what, you know what? I have a few things, don't I? Sell the salvage. I like that. There you go. Can't ask him what they were talking about, some kind of trouble or something. What's ahead? Ew. Collect plant samples. I guess.
The whole city's empty?
Quiet as a tomb. Nobody left.
How did you get away?
Just look. No cat patrols on the route I took out.
Hmm. Something's down there. Plant samples. Oh no, meet the family. What about this? The other side of the mountain, I guess. Yeah, through there. Unless I can... Oh.
We don't usually let outsiders into cold storage. Where we keep the food shipped from Aya.
Can't hear her.
And what little we can grow here. We save energy using the ice as a natural freeze room.
Smart?
Hmm. Well, I'm gonna keep talking to people around here. Do I need stuff? Oh, what a...
Let me in!
You got free and didn't even pay me a courtesy visit?
I'm sorry. I can't say more, but what Nilge is doing is extremely important and time-sensitive.
Not even a call. Hello, sister. Thought I'd let you know I'm still alive. Not even that.
That's between you and him. He certainly had time to call.
Anyway, thanks for telling me. I'll keep you updated on anything else I find.
Good. Signing off.
Hell. Wait. It disappears. Wait. I can't... What was that sound? I can't select her. Wait, wait. I saw it for a second. Good God, man. Okay, I'm gonna come back. We have other things to look at anyway. Like this table. Spare parts. Misaligned microstabilizer and overloaded engine capacitor. While replacing such materials would be simpler, the Angara are attempting to recycle and repair to minimize waste. That's very nice of them. Helping the environment and stuff. Here's a container. Hope I don't miss anything. This is a big area. Resin caps, comma ray. Doopy doop 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 doop.